I cook, Patrick.
Slightly too long, too.
SpongeBob! Look!
For business.
What? Did you build a hotel, Mr.
Crab? I'm glad you asked, son. Remember when I went to that fast food convention and stayed in that fancy hotel? I had a beautiful room. The employees were completely idiotic. No matter how demeaning it was. And that code was engraved in fine gold above the grand fireplace. We shall a guest most ridiculous. They charged me for everything. $25 for
overtime!
The human mouth is a disgusting place.
The Krusty Towers was born.
Would anyone stay at a hotel in Bikini Bottom? It's in the middle of hotel. There's nothing to do but get stung by Bikini Bottom.
Isn't it beautiful?
Where are all the new...
Illuminati!
Welcome to the Krusty Towers, where our motto is... We shall never deny a guest, even the most ridiculous request.
Oh, that's
horrible!
I'd like a double Krabby Patty with no onions and extra onions.
If you want a Krabby Patty, you'll have to ring a bell and order...
My mother!
Okay, Squidward, you run the front desk.
I love you.
If you want a patty, Krabby, you'll have to cook the patties and do the dishes and wear square pants and live in a pineapple.
Okay.
Now sign the sus.
I didn't know there'd be a test. I need to study.
Patrick, all you have to do is write your This is better than I expected!
I'll need some help with my
chocolate?
Oh, really?
You just found out this is
This is
Hello!
Get the f*** out of here!
What's in these bags, rocks? Hey, these are rocks! Why is your suitcase full of rocks?
Well, I don't tell you how to live your life!
Well, here's your room.
Wow.
You're crabby.
I don't like sandwich. It's on my crust.
It's a butt. How am I supposed to fuck a butt?
Do it!
Happy.
Squidward! Patrick needs your help.
Wow. Why didn't he ask me before I walked all the way on the top floor? Mr. Krab, this is fucking ridiculous.
The plaque, Squidward!
The plaque, Mr.
Krab! No! No! This is terrible!
You mean Squidward? Right away!
A few moments later.
Why would I give you a
Well, because Mr. Krabs said you would! Be sure to make my extra shiny clean!
Ah!
can't take that elevator! You're an elevator!
And I quit!
Quit! You can't quit!
One room, please, on the downstairs floor.
What do you think you're doing?
And what better place to relax than Froggy Towers? We shall f*** a guest most ridiculous.
I don't have to rent you a room.
I got the gate. Go.
Here's your key, room.
Spot, carry my things to my room.
Aye, aye, guest, sirs.
A few moments later.
Whoa! Mamma mia!
And you can carry me to my room.
And why the f*** would I do that? He got four things that are broken.
The plaque! It is for
an employee
only, and you are a guest. And I'd like to order room service. I'd like a Krabby Patty with cheese,
farts,
chef clippings, and hairs. And I want it here in 5 seconds.
Yes, sir! Here you are, sir.
Shit! Well, you got your stinky sauce. Now eat it.
Oh, I'm not gonna eat this. You are.
What? That's not really a Krabby Patty with cheese, toenails, and nose hair.
All right, Squidward.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Mr. Krabs, we were all out of crabs.
Yippity-doo, looks like a retard's calling for you.
What is it?
This is bullshit!
I'll say,
fuck you, whore!
We like Fortnite!
I'm Binky the Clown! Is this the home of Mrs. Edna?
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
Hello there!
Would you like them with your mom?
Must your father and I remind you to finish your
green eggs and ham?
That is right, son.
You want my head?
Sup, bruh? It's me, Bing. You want some rat porn?
Rat man, forgive you.
Baba Booey.
I pissed!
What is it, Squidward?
Send up a dozen
boogies!
Just like Mother used to make!
Here's your homo.
These don't taste anything like my mother!
Well, how did your mother make them?
How should I know?
Kill
my mother!
Later.
Hello?
Later.
These taste anything like my mother!
Grandpa!
I'll drink to that!